9:55 here. This road here, ladies and gentlemen, it sucks. Just because nobody ever gets over. Luckily, we got this spot where we got a little bit of a shoulder here. You want to sit inside the truck? You want to sit inside the truck? It's probably cold in there, huh? You can sit in my truck if you want. Yeah, yeah. What's wrong with it?
Wait a moment.
What's wrong with it?
I don't know English. You speak Spanish? No?
Okay. No.
Wait a moment. And English. And
yeah, that's right. Hey, buddy, I'm out here with your guy, with your driver. What's wrong with this truck? What's that? No what? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, yeah.
What's wrong with this truck? Yeah, what's wrong with the truck? What's wrong with it? I'm sorry? The codes?
Yeah, the codes. They're checking dirty, man.
Alright, I'll check it out right now. You want me to tow them to Cummins? No, don't tow them to Cummins. Yeah, yeah. Okay, all right, 10-4. Okay, bye.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Berding, berding, berding.
Don't?
No pull?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Positive. Okay. You don't want us to pull the drive shaft. Yeah, every once in a while you'll get these guys. He doesn't want me to pull the drive shaft because he doesn't want to pay for it. He doesn't want to. He'd rather go cheaper. He'd rather have it the tow for cheaper than worrying about his freaking transmission. But you want to know, that's not me, that's him. I can still come back about another 2 foot here. Good. negative. It's like 16 degrees, 10 degrees out here. Real feels probably negative 20. Whew. Release them. Here, release.
Oh, okay. Broken. Broken.
Both, okay. Both, front and back. Empty.
Empty. Yes.
Empty.
Yes, empty.
Okay. But I need your help real quick.
What?
Yes, sit down. Okay, hey, steer wheel, turn this way. Yeah, yeah, thank you. And then hold, okay? Nobody likes to be underneath these freaking things. Traffic's blowing by you. It's colder than a witch's nipple. Luckily for me, I'm a smaller guy here. Can squeeze in and out. Okay, but I'm gonna... I always have him turn the steering wheel. Makes for a larger gap. To squeeze in between for any of the bigger guys out there. Tip 101. Straight. Turn them straight. Yep. fire truck, ladies and gentlemen. A freaking fire truck. Doesn't know the move over law. Move over, slow down. 20 miles an hour under the speed limit. Make sure it all works here. Blinkers working, brakes working, flashers. Check. Oh shit. Let me check the seal. Why is there a seal on here? Listen,
what?
If this is not empty, I need to know. There's a lock on the back.
Come in. Yeah.
Okay. Just because if it's not empty, I gotta put my airlines to the trailer.
Empty.
Okay. Us here. Just one. Okay, cool. I just want to make sure I'm not. If I don't hook up my airlines on a loaded trailer, I have no brakes.
No problem. No.
I just know too many people don't lock an empty one, you know. Okay, we're set. Yeah. It stays on. It will stay running. Yeah. I don't really wear my jacket in my truck either. Makes it for a nasty truck. Well, I just seen that big truck ice hit the truck. All right, we're on our way here, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry if I was looking down.